The Glens and the Reds shared the spoils.
And the run by Glentoran down the right side. Here's Glentoran. Good run. Good football by the Glens. And a goal by Finlay. Jerry Flynn turns well. A bad cross to O'Connor, who can keep it in. O'Connor's cross. ONeill equalises.